Hi. Good day for all. Another important video for all men and women. If not subscribe our channel, subscribe and click bell icon to watch latest videos. Don't forget to share the video to your friends. Let's talk now. The topic is foot massage techniques. Here are foot massage techniques. 1. Warm-up twists. Warm-up twists are one way to start a foot massage. To use this technique, place the palms on either side of the foot. Gently pull the right side of the foot forward while pushing the left side back. Push the left side of the foot back while pulling the right side forward. Repeat this twisting motion, working the hands from the ankle to the toes. The gentle twisting motion helps warm up the foot in preparation for further massage. 2. Arch rubs. People can use arch rubs to massage the underside of the foot. To use this technique, hold the top of the foot in one hand. With the fingers of the other hand, rub the length of the arch. Do this repeatedly, from the heel to the ball of the foot. 3. Toe bends. Toe bends may encourage flexibility in the foot. To use this foot massage technique, hold the heel with one hand. Bend all the toes on one foot back and forth at the same time with the other hand. Repeat this movement, gently increasing pressure and flexing the toes to their full range of motion. 4. Foot spread. Food spreading may help the foot expand to its natural width. To use this foot massage technique, hold each side of the foot. Pull each side of the foot outward. Repeat this motion, allowing the foot to spread. 5. Heel squeeze. Heel squeezes may help relieve tension at the back of the foot. To use this technique, hold the top of the foot in one hand. Hold the back of the heel in the other. Repeatedly squeeze and release the back of the heel. 6. Knuckle or fist work. Knuckle or fist work is a way to massage the bottom of the foot. To use this technique, hold the back of the foot with one hand. Hold a knuckle or full fist on the other hand against the bottom of the foot. Use the knuckle or fist to knead the bottom of the foot, using moderate pressure. Repeat this motion, working down the ball of the foot to the heel. 7. Thumb work. Thumb work is another foot massage technique that a person can practice on the bottom of the foot. To use this technique, hold the foot with one hand on either side. Place the fingers on the top of the foot. Place the thumbs under each foot, on the toe pads. Use the thumbs to stroke down each toe, using moderate pressure. Move to the ball of the foot, repeating the downward stroke motion with the thumbs. Repeat this motion in the arch of the feet and the heel. Continue for as long as it is enjoyable. 8. Pressure points. Pressing points on the instep is another relaxing foot massage technique. To use this technique, use one hand to support the top of the foot. Use the thumb of the other hand to press and release the top of the instep. Gradually move down the instep, repeating this pressing motion. Continue pressing and releasing, down to the back of the heel. 9. Achilles massage. Achilles massage may help relieve pressure on the Achilles tendon. To use this foot massage technique, grasp the Achilles tendon with the other hand, between the thumb and index finger. Use a stroking motion down toward the heel. Repeat this several times. 10. Top and side circles. Top and side circling is a simple foot massage technique. To use it, using both hands, support the foot from below. Extend the fingers and use them to make 11. Toe massage. Toe massage may help relieve tension and cramps in the toes. To use this foot massage technique, hold the base of the foot with one hand. With the fingers of the other hand, tug, twist, and pull each toe gently. Move from the outer to the inner toes. Repeat several times. Massage between each toe. 12 finishing strokes. People can use finishing strokes at the end of a foot massage. To use this technique, place the palms on either side of the foot. Gently pull the right side of the foot forward while pushing the left side back. Then push the left side of the foot back while pushing the right side forward. Repeat this twisting motion, working the hands from the ankle to the toes. Lighten the pressure each time, gradually lifting the hands from the foot completely. Thanks for watching. We'll meet with a new topic soon.